study office building is a really challenging one. It is a 100 feet by 60 feet columnless space, office space for every floor. And again, it is L-shaped building. And it is to be constructed in steel. It is a real challenge. And when we complete that building, I am fully satisfied as a steel building. Though it is nearby Mithi River, the challenges of the foundation was also overcome.
जेव्हा क्रेन ऑपरेशन होत होती त्याचं लॉकिंग सिस्टम पण वाया सॅटेलाइट लंडनने होत होतं, म्हणजे एवढी सेफ्टी प्रिकॉशन्स घ्यावे लागले. एक एक गर्डर 30-30 ते 40-40 टनाचे गर्डर्स आम्ही 45 मीटर उंचीवरती लावले.
इट वॉज अ ग्रेट अपॉर्च्युनिटी टू कन्वर्ट दिस एल शेप प्लॉट इन टू 3 स्टॅक्स ऑफ 3 फ्लोर्स ईच. With the help of these stacks, we could achieve a lot of open spaces, a lot of terraces, which have become cohesive areas for people to move in. We have a great view of the ceiling on one side and the Mithi River on the other side. And the kind of openness we hear has helped the building to get a lot of natural light also, with the help of glass, with the help of slit windows wherever there is a south light, and we have been able to capture the maximum daylight harvesting here. What has been now designed is a fantastic combination of the most modern amenities with the help of a state-of-art auditorium. An auditorium is almost like 300 seater, and it's meant to cater to the best of workshops, the seminars, and a lot of dignitaries who come into MMRDA from the international faculty also. This is one of the only government buildings which has used steel to this extent, not to mention the long span structures achieved because of it, but the speed of construction which MMRDA could also derive due to having a steel structure.
It was really a great opportunity for the Team One to work on this iconic design structure.
Here on MRDA would achieve greater heights. I'm very confident of that.